Hi, it's Jan from VanMobileWorld.com, and we're gonna make nice maintenance videos about the Alpha models. Let's see how we do it. In this video, I want to show you how to replace your polyurethane springs. So, first of all, you take off this cover. This happened that it's gonna crack. This is just a thermal contracting tube, which you can buy for electronic shops. The highest one has a bit turned rounded edges. So what happened over time, this is compressed, and after a time this is gonna be compressed fully, and you need to replace them because otherwise you're way too low over the asphalt. These are, you can get in three different hardnesses, or actually four weights. This is the soft ones, then we have one dimension bigger and another bigger one, so you have more compression. In the technical support video, in the technical support page, I will write you down which dimensions exactly are available and which adapters. But yeah, it's like take the old ones on, takes the new ones on. Check always if there is some worn out here on this this part. If that's the case, you have to replace this part, and I will show you in another video how to do it. Okay. That's it. If you like the video, please put a thumbs up, subscribe, let a comment behind, and see you next time. Bye bye.